Seems like it could go faster, huh?
Maybe a little more, but not too much more.
There you go. Look how clean it's landing down. It's the most precise printer I've ever seen.